the group, I was an MC pro. I walked these bars with a classroom show. In the hype part of my imagination was making my homeroom my hip-hop station. Minutes before the late bell would ring, I was beating the audience and then I'll swing a little in between as the students walked. Because my rhymes had sparked off something, causing the class to mingle to a rhythm, which is now a 12-inch sing. Let you walk many styles of hip-hop. Pulling a mic that I made in workshop. Forget gold, my keychain was a cable. Math textbooks were turntables. Or mix up something much cooler. A penny being crushed, made it on a roller. Benjamin dope beats, that flex from hands to play the drum roll on a desk from my home girl. My name fly ass Emily. Sweet memory, I remember sitting in my art class, drawing up lyrics kind of fast. The outcome, a mass of beats, live shows, hyped up rhymes, releases, and lyrics. Coming from the heavens above, I grab the mic and provoke. I push you a shove from boys and girls who broke next to see. The lyrics, G.O.D., those were the days.
Yeah.